Hello students, in this session we are going to discuss about IT practical. In today's session we are going to cover all these topics. First topic is general instructions about HSE board practical, the marking scheme for HSE board practical exam, format to be followed in practical notebook, software requirements and prerequisite for the first practical, then we'll see how to type and execute HTML code using mobile, and the last topic is details of the first practical. So let's begin with the general instructions of HSE board practical examination. HSE board practical examination time duration will be of 3 hours, so students will get 3 hours to complete their practical exam. SOP is given in the IT commerce textbook from page number 110 to 118 should be considered as practical slips for conducting practical examination. So questions of practical you will get from page number 110 to 118 of your IT commerce textbook. Total 2 SOP slips of different skill set should be given to the student at the time of prelim or HSE board practical examination. So students will be getting 2 different slips of different practicals, out of which student should perform any one SOP of his or her choice. So out of the 2 practical questions, a student is supposed to perform any one of the practical of his or her choice. 15 marks for practical examination and 5 marks for certified journal, that is total 20 marks practical examination should be conducted. So the total marks for practical exam will be 20, out of which 15 marks are given to your practical and 5 marks are reserved for your journal. So let's see this marking scheme in detail. You'll be getting 5 marks for handwritten code. Students will get one answer sheet on which they are supposed to write down the HTML code. So for that handwritten code, 5 marks are reserved. After that, to type that code on computer with correct syntax will give you 5 marks. Okay, after that you need to execute that code and show output to the teacher, and that will give you 3 marks, and 2 marks are reserved for the printout. Okay, teacher will give you the printout of code as well as output, and for that printout 2 marks are reserved. So this is how 15 marks are divided, and 5 marks are reserved for complete and certified journal. So remember students, you have to complete your journal on time, as well as it is your responsibility to get it corrected from the teacher. You will get journal later on. This pie diagram shows you the detail marking scheme. Now students, you have to maintain one notebook to write down the details of the practical. Okay, so in your notebook, in this format, you are going to note down the details of the practical. Okay, to the left hand side of the notebook you will write down the date, to the right hand side you will note down experiment number, below that you will write down the aim of experiment, after that you will write down software requirements. Usually for HTML practical you will be needing notepad and browser, notepad to type the code and browser to execute it. Okay, below that you will write down the question of your experiment, after that draw output of the experiment. You have to draw output with pencil. Okay, diagram should be neat and clean with proper labeling wherever it is required, and below that you have to write down the code for the experiment. Okay, so in this format you will be writing details of the experiment at your home in your notebook. Now we'll see the software requirements for this practical. You will need notepad to type the code. As you know that notepad is a text editor where you can type the code, and to execute that code you can make use of browser. Okay, Mozilla, Chrome, Internet Explorer, any browser you can use to execute your code. Okay, but before starting with the actual practical you need to know some topics, that is basic structure of HTML, text formatting, tags, images, hyperlinks, forms in HTML and inline CSS. Okay, so before starting with the practical, every student must go through these lectures. You will get these lectures on our YouTube channel, UJC IT Lectures. Okay, I will give you the link of above lectures in description box of this video. सो जस्ट गो थ्रू ऑल दीज लेक्चर्स. ओके नाउ आफ्टर दैट जस्ट रिमेंबर वन थिंग, ईच एंड एवरी स्टूडेंट हैव टू परफॉर्म दीज प्रैक्टिकल्स एट होम. ओके इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट रिगार्डिंग प्रैक्टिकल, सो स्टूडेंट्स नोट डाउन दैट डाउट्स. विल कीप वन डाउट सॉल्विंग सेशन लेटर ऑन वेर यू कैन डिस्कस योर डाउट्स विद योर टीचर. ठीक है. नाउ दिस इज़ फॉर दोज स्टूडेंट्स हु डोंट हैव डेस्कटॉप लैपटॉप एट होम. सो दोज हु डोंट हैव पी सी एट होम, डोंट वरी, यू कैन मेक यूज ऑफ योर मोबाइल फोन टू टाइप एंड टू एग्जीक्यूट द एच टी एम एल कोड. सो जस्ट गो थ्रू दिस वीडियो. दिस वीडियो विल शो यू हाउ यू कैन टाइप एंड एग्जीक्यूट एच टी एम एल कोड थ्रू योर मोबाइल. टू टाइप एच टी एम एल कोड यू नीड नोट पैड. सो टू इंस्टॉल नोट पैड गो टू प्ले स्टोर, टाइप योर नोट पैड स्पार्किंग लुक. This is the icon. Click on install button. This is notepad version 1.0. Just open this. This is the interface of your notepad. Before typing HTML code, go to file manager. In that create new folder, click on this folder icon, click on these three dots, select create folder option, give valid name, say HTML practicals. Okay, so in this particular folder we are going to save our HTML files. Click on OK button. So folder is created. Open your notepad, type your HTML code over here, click on this file option to save your file. File, click on save, select the folder where you want to save your file. Now here you will get default name as myfile.txt. okay, so to change the extension, click on this drop down triangle, select all. Now you will be able to edit this name, say demo.html. now the name of my file is demo.html. okay, so click on save button. Okay, now my file is saved successfully. Now to view the output, go to file manager. This is our folder HTML practicals. Open this folder. And in this folder we have HTML file demo.html. select this file. Okay, then click on the more option, select open in another app option. Here you can select the browsers. I'll select Chrome. So see students, you will get the output. This is paragraph tag in your browser. So this is how you can type and practice your practicals at home by using your mobile phone if you don't have desktop at home. Now let's begin with the first practical. The aim of first practical is creation of website using HTML5. So first of all, what is website? Website is a collection of two or more web pages, and that web pages should be interlinked with each other. So in today's practical, we are going to create one website. Just read the question. Create a website using HTML5 and CSS using any four CSS properties. Okay, so you're going to create your website by using HTML5 scripting language, and along with that you're going to use any four CSS properties. You have a list of CSS properties out of which you can select any four CSS properties of your choice. Write a code for two separate pages having different file names, such as first page as index.html and second page as form.html. So you are going to design two web pages. The name of first page is index.html and the name of second web page is form.html. Okay, you can use any theme such as college profile or company profile, etc. So you can use any theme like college or company to create website. Every page must contain proper meta information and design web pages as follows. So the specification for both the pages is given below. द इंडेक्स पेज मस्ट कंटेन अ हेडिंग विच इज हाइएस्ट अमंग अदर टेक्स्ट ऑन पेजेस एंड मस्ट बी एट द सेंटर ऑफ द पेज. ओके, सो फर्स्ट रिक्वायरमेंट इज हाइएस्ट लेवल हेडिंग दैट शुड बी अलाइन टू द सेंटर. सो फॉर दिस वी कैन मेक यूज ऑफ एच वन टैग विद अलाइन एट्रीब्यूट एंड द वैल्यू ऑफ अलाइन विल बी सेंटर. नेक्स्ट रिक्वायरमेंट इज देयर मस्ट बी अ पैराग्राफ विच इंट्रोड्यूसेस जनरल इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट द थीम चोजन. सो यू नीड टू इंक्लूड वन पैराग्राफ. सो टू एड पैराग्राफ यू कैन मेक यूज ऑफ पी टैग. पैराग्राफ मस्ट हैव एटलीस्ट थ्री फिजिकल स्टाइल टैग्स. ओके, सो यू हैव नंबर ऑफ फिजिकल स्टाइल टैग्स बोल्ड इटैलिक अंडरलाइन सेंटर सुपरस्क्रिप्ट सबस्क्रिप्ट. सो आउट ऑफ दीज यू कैन यूज एनी थ्री फिजिकल स्टाइल टैग्स एंड वन इमेज विथ अल्टरनेट टेक्स्ट. सो टू एड इमेज यू कैन मेक यूज ऑफ IMG टैग एंड एज दे हैव सेड विथ अल्टरनेट टेक्स्ट. सो यूजिंग एट्रीब्यूट ऑल्ट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट. दिस पेज मस्ट बी कनेक्टेड टू अदर पेज विथ प्रॉपर नेविगेशनल लिंक्स. सो एज आई सेड बिफोर इन वेबसाइट यू नीड टू हैव नंबर ऑफ वेब पेजेस कनेक्टेड विथ ईच अदर. सो फ्रॉम इंडेक्स पेज यू शुड बी एबल टू मूव टू द सेकेंड पेज. ओके, द सेकेंड पेज मस्ट कंटेन द फीडबैक और एनरोलमेंट फॉर्म रिलेटेड विद द थीम चूजन विथ फीचर्स ऑफ HTML5. सो ऑन सेकेंड पेज दैट इज ऑन form.html यू आर गोइंग टू डिजाइन वन फॉर्म. द फॉर्म मस्ट कंटेन टेक्स्ट एलिमेंट एंड ईमेल एड्रेस. सो हियर यू नीड टू इंक्लूड टेक्स्ट बॉक्स एंड एन ईमेल फील्ड. ऑफ द कंपनी और पर्सन इंक्लूड द सबमिट बटन. सो अलॉन्ग विद दीज टू फील्ड्स यू नीड टू एड सबमिट बटन. Now here you have to remember that to make your website attractive, you can make use of any additional tags, attributes, or you can use additional form elements. But using all these things which are specified in the question is very important. Okay? See, this is the output of first page, that is index.html, heading, then we have HR, image, then one paragraph. With four physical style tags, you can make use of three tags if you want. And this is the link which will take you to the next page. On second page, form.html, you'll have text box. This is text area and email. Okay, this is the submit button. We have added this text box extra. So if you don't want to use this, you can remove it. Or if you want to make your form more attractive, you can make use of any additional elements to this form. Okay, so in detail we will see this experiment in next session. Okay, but before that you have to go through the lectures that I will specify in the description box. So go through that lecture so that you will understand this practical properly. Now next two slides include code for index and the form. So what you will do, just make one notebook for IT practical. Okay, and in that note down details for this practical, like put today's date and write down experiment number one. Aim is creation of website using HTML5. Software requirements will be notepad and browser. Write down the question, draw output of index.html and output of form.html. Okay, and below that write down code for index at form.html. okay, output and code you can copy from these last four slides. Okay, so in detail we'll check this experiment in next session. Thank you students.